it's got this nice bass right here. It's our third decent bass of the day.
It's like his mouth.
It's a good bass.
He's never gotten caught before.
Yeah, decent bass.
So what a lot of people like to do is buy O-rings and use them to get the most out of their bait. For me, personally, I feel like O-rings are kind of pricey. And so this is what...